After a rash of home invasions in one upstate county, investigators are teaching residents how to protect themselves.
News 4's Mandy Gaither is on the story all new at 11 tonight. And Mandy, it was a seminar in self-protection, right?
Well, that's right, Michael. Deputies say they don't have the manpower to be everywhere all the time. So tonight they encouraged people to know how to save themselves.
In Spartanburg County, there's been a recent rise in home invasions, especially on the east side.
I wanted to learn about keeping our house safe.
Leaving residents like Will and Marge Woodruff wondering what can be done to stay safe.
It makes me feel that I have to be alert for these things, you know, and be on the guard.
The couple joined more than 200 of their neighbors who share the same concerns.
Most burglaries occur broad daylight.
It was standing room only as the crowd spilled into the hallway, learning how to secure their homes and what to do if someone gets inside. David Blanton, a master gun instructor, says there are three things that should be done.
An extremely loud voice, yell out, "Honey, you get the gun, I'm calling the police." Dial 911. Do not hang up. And if you do not have other children, other family members in other parts of the house that you have to go check on, stay in the room that you're in.
And with crimes like the burglary, kidnapping, and armed robbery that happened at this Spartanburg home, one can never be too careful.
I think we need to take care of it ourselves, keep ourselves protected, our home protected, our family.
As for the Woodruffs, one of them is already packing heat.
One of his best defenses in the house is me.
Did you know how to use a gun?
I sure do.